See, is there anything else we missed? I don't think so. Yeah, it feels a lot smoother to be walking around this place. Okay, next one. Castle's Skull, I think it was. Is this the dragon one with the spider chicks? Yeah, it was. Fight the Draedra, that's what I want. Okay, let's heal real quick. I love this healing. I actually had no idea I had this one. Okay, this other spider. You are a great thing to look at. Look at that. Million, did you already implant a female that I can actually use? Like I requested last time. I ask you of that. There's something that actually found me, so. Spider Draedra, files. Resist shock damage. Okay then. There's a resistant shock damage. Okay, these ladies look fine, mighty fine. But we need to go forward. Hey, it's just. Way more boots. Is these boots also better than my armor? Hell, the head is so much better. Ooh, the deck armor set is actually stronger. I'm upgrading myself. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm becoming stronger at the moment. I hope still the thing is installed. Like, I really hope that. But my bloody Draedra stuff is not completely off, so. What armor pieces do we still have on of that? The gauntlets and the helmet. So that means that is what we need to find. It seems to be actually getting stronger. I'm finding these pieces. Now this is the dragon one, right? This is where I fucking lagged a bit. Someone was telling me that my settings were unright in this area, so. And here they come. Awesome. Hello. I totally did not miss you guys. Yeah, you were the ones who did. Although you look better, I think. Hey, shut up. Still, I have no clue if that's my mace, actually. A lot of fire in this mod. And I'm adding 90% of that. I really want to know which mod she actually, or creatures she has added to. I don't know how much you can hear of me, but I really want to know. I really want to know what creature you edited. So, yeah, you again. Okay, die. Go. Now, if I'm correct, that thing should be around this corner. It was at least the last time. Upgrade scams. Replace it with the spider chicks. Nope, here it is. like this mod. Oh, here comes lag. With the Fermi it was, yeah. Here it is, the Fermi heart. Some wolf pelts. That's where I got a much wolf pelts from last time. I remind myself that I have a lot of wolf pelts from somewhere. Okay, is this the gauntlets? Hell yeah. Upgrading, ladies and gentlemen. We are upgrading and upgrading. I should actually put state on my other. Oh, that actually wasn't much of an upgrade, actually. Except from the looks, it might not have been much of an upgrade. Dragon attack me. Well, I'm attacking these fuckers. I don't know, if you actually really like me playing, I don't know if I would stop playing Spider-Man. Maybe once in a while I will play it, I don't know. We will see. I'm going to make a list of quest mods that I really want to play and base it on that. There we go. Bye. It's coming again. Here it comes. Here's some lag. There we go. Safe actually. Again. There is one more beast annoying me, but we're going for pool. What? I think you actually have it. Little bit. No, actually you didn't. I remind myself that it actually looked like that the first time ago. If he had always two eyes, that's something I could. For sure, okay. I wonder, did it actually have two eyes the last time? For sure. Something here. Wants my attention. Probably in the fight of walls, so I'm not gonna bother with it too much. Hey! Are you scared? Okay, false rim. Oh, Kol Ven Luv. I have no idea what it means in dragon tongue, but. He still had his chains on, so that's cool. What is on controller, what is hitting him? There's no like button that actually like blocks kicking or something. They're going to die together. Continue to the next one. I don't really care about the rest of those crap trash mobs. Fire Lord's Domain. We're actually blasting through this now. Literally blasting through this. Oh, the Fire Lord! Oh, I remember that. We hit it all the time. Like, it had no weapons last time, I think. Yes? Sorry, I'm really bad at remembering shit. I can't actually remember it if it had weapons last time. I fakely remember it didn't. Okay, that's the port now. There's still something far away. Oh, it's in the wall, in the lava. Oh, okay, well, careful. Some fire data terminal turmoil? I don't know. To be honest, I can't give a damn. Slowly walk through, slowly walk through. Well, much data's in the way, but I'm slowly walking through. I'm going to defeat. with the fire they actually came from. The flame antarocks are still the same. Although for my texture, they are. But that's not really different. Are you inside the wall, mate? How bad. Ooh! Ooh, the loads, yeah. Potion. Oh, I need to use potion. Oh, that was dumb. Whoops, wrong potion. Let's use all the other potions first before we go to the first battle one. Okay, there was a flameling who fucking killed himself. Wait, that is new. And the flame antimon queen. Alright, just did kill you the last time I went here. Oh, these are new. I cannot actually remember. I'm literally very bad at remembering. But however, they look amazing. Now this one is a bit more cursed, so it might be better or worse than I already have. So actually I have to unlock this one, but I'm not going to do that. Because it gives me an extra 41. Is that better? So this is 30, 83, this is one is 95. Nope, this one is better. I looked fucking sweet as hell though. Ooh. Ooh. I'm going to probably look at that later, but... Ooh, that looks amazing. So, let's continue. Ooh. Is that her? Someone said you fucking wrecked that guy, but... Is that her? Have you come back to our queen? Yeah, I think it is. Do you have a weapon? It doesn't look like you have. But you are holding something, so I'm not going to... I actually want to punch her to death. That's the reason why I'm asking that. Oh! You might have a weapon, but you have a weird triangle around you. Might be just my game. Going to say that, might be. But you need to... Oh yeah, it's definitely... Something has an error. Malian, something has an error. Please fix it. Actually, yeah. I'm actually saying, like, fix it! What's the Daedric purifier that we have seen before in the last episode on the other series, so... Run! Ooh. Ooh. Now, last time I sat on it. Ooh. Ow. That will probably hurt. Come on, Daedra, we already have that spell. Anything else? No, your breast was charcoal. How many? Yeah, my thing will probably will be fucked up. I'm going to sit on it, but the draw. Ooh, it looks painful. What was it? VTL was it, right? Oh, VTL. TVL. LTV. LTV. I don't remember what it was anymore. But there I am, sitting on the throne. Still too big for me. Am I clipping through it? A little bit, but it's fine. It's not as bad as the last time, I think. So, I think we had the stone, so let's go to the Daedric Ruins.